We're gonna do another song. What the fuck is wrong with you? You think we were ending like that? What a crappy ending that would have been. No. We're a really good band, you know, so we do real endings. Really good endings. You know? The block, let's just put it that way. So we've been here once, we played in Poznan, and we played there twice actually, yes. How many of you have seen us before? Never seen us before. All right. Well, I will tell you something, just so you know. We usually end our concerts with the same song every time. Some people think it's a little bit predictable. And some people might find it a little bit boring. But you know what? We would like for you to think of it as we do. Like an orgasm, huh? Yeah. Let me think about this. We've been in here together for 1.5 hours. We're sweating. We're throwing kisses. I mean, you know that we are basically already fucking, you know that, huh? Yes. So, about now, I think we all deserve an orgasm, don't you think? Yeah. I mean, think about it. This is a little biology class for you. Do you have a question? Wait a minute, I mean here, this is another thing. Next time I will explain Elizabeth to you. But think about this, this is biology class. One person meets another person. If they like each other, they might... And if they start rubbing... Yes. And if they rub really well... Rub-a-dub-dub. And they do it together. It's very important that you do things together. You cannot just rely on the other person doing everything. And if you do it really well, maybe, just maybe, you can both come at the same time. And you can both be happy, huh? Now, class, we're gonna talk religion. You see, for 1,000 years, over 1,000 years, and still today, in feeble-minded, idiotic, medieval countries where blasphemy is prohibited, the female orgasm is regarded as a craft of the devil. What do we think about that? Well, we are in front of a little problem here, right? Good or evil? Let me make it very easy for you. Right now, you have been summoned and you are attending a rite for the Dark Lord. So in here, we celebrate the female orgasm. It is as simple as that, yes. So now we're gonna do one last song that is in fact about achieving a female orgasm. So will you sing this last song with us? Will you sing it loud and clear? A song to celebrate the female orgasm. Okie dokie. Alrighty then. Thank you all for coming here tonight. You've been a fantastic crowd. You look good and you smell good. I wish I could fuck all of you. Thank you. Thank you. Conclusively, I give you Monstrance.